Hello, and welcome to Learning is Easy at Your Library. Mabuhay! This video will tell you how to access electronic resources remotely via OpenAthens. This video is brought to you by your friendly reference librarians at the Information Services and Instruction section of the UP Diliman University Library. In line with its mission to provide the best possible access to information, the University Library offers access to electronic resources outside the university campus online using the remote access protocol, OpenAthens. OpenAthens is an identity and access management service. We will be discussing its features, way to access, and troubleshooting. OpenAthens features. First, single sign-on creates a session that allows the end user to move from resource to resource without the need to re-enter their credentials. Second, online access allows access to all linked electronic resources online, anytime, anywhere. Third, features federated search allows searching various electronic resources all at once using a single interface. Fourth, access management allows profile-based access and control of electronic resources. Ways to access OpenAthens. OpenAthens can be accessed via homepage search bar powered by EBSCO Discovery Service or EDS, Gmail app launcher accessible via UP Mail, My Athens web portal, or with the electronic resource. To access OpenAthens via EDS, visit the MainLib homepage, mainlib.upd.edu.ph, and scroll down to the search bar. Insert the keyword or keywords for your search. Select subscribed eResources from the drop-down box and click search. Once the system recognizes that your IP address is outside the UP Diliman campus, it would automatically show a banner telling you to log in for full access at the top of the page. Click the banner. This will take you to a sign-in page where you will be asked to log using your UP webmail. To access OpenAthens via Gmail app launcher, log into your UP mail at mail.up.edu.ph. In the upper right, click the app launcher, scroll down, and click OpenAthens. Choose your UP webmail account. Click Login to My Athens. After a successful login, you will be taken to the My Athens interface where you will see a list of all subscribed e-resources. To access OpenAthens via My Athens web portal, visit my.openathens.net. Under Find Your Institution, search for University of the Philippines Diliman or just Diliman. Click University of the Philippines Diliman. Choose to sign in via UP webmail. Enter a keyword and select desired database. Lastly, to access OpenAthens via subscribed e-resource, open the resource you want to access and look for access via your institution. Look for University of the Philippines Diliman and click. Choose to sign in via UP webmail. If you have multiple Google accounts logged into your browser, choose your UP mail account when prompted. Common problems and troubleshooting. OpenAthens does not appear in the Google App Launcher in UP Mail and or is not available when you sign in using UP Webmail via My Athens web portal. This usually happens when the UP Mail account in question is not under UP Diliman's organizational unit. To fix this, send an email about the error to the reference librarians at libraryinfo.updiliman@up.edu.ph and include the following: first name, last name, UP mail address, a touch copy of either Form 5 for UP students, or copy of appointment for UP faculty and/or staff. We will forward this information to the Computer Center for verification and resolution. You cannot access or do not have a UP mail account. This usually happens when 1. You are a new student, faculty, or staff, or 2. Your UP mail account gets deactivated. To fix this, Send your request to the UPITDC at helpdesk@upd.edu.ph or computer.center@upd.edu.ph. For more information, please visit itdc.upd.edu.ph/uis/the-up-mail. Now that you have reached the end of the video, please note that all information contained in this presentation is accessible via our homepage, mainlib.upd.edu.ph/openathens. For further assistance or additional concerns, you may also send us an email via libraryinfo.updiliman@up.edu.ph. Follow us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and YouTube via our handle UPD Library. Good luck on your research! Remember, here at the University Library, we are discovering connections, connecting discoveries. Stay safe!